the basic concept is we're doing a capture the flag, but there is quite a few different tricks up our sleeves. So currently, when you go into the game, once it gets going, you'll get teleported into each team member's area. So we have the red, yellow, blue, and green. And on the wall behind you, when you enter into the room... Oh, everyone's in the way here.
That's all right. People are picking up.
Okay. So anyways, when you enter in this room, the big trick about this game that's going to be different than the other ones is that we have 6 different loadouts that you can change your armor and be a different class. So the classes include a melee class, so that way you can have a little bit more of the beat 'em up and take some hits. We also have a cleric class, so that way if we actually need healers, people can throw around some potions, get people healed up, and kind of lead the charge and give nice bonus effects. We also have a mage. Think of your damage dealers. They'll really do the punch and cause a lot of mayhem. We also have the lazy class, which is actually the default class. So with this class, if you didn't actually pick a loadout, this is what you're given at default if you decide to just run in. It's kind of an okay class, but just shows you're lazy. Okay, so then on top of the lazy, we also have a range class, so that way you can do all your archery from a distance. They do get a bunch of damage in that because of the extra special arrows they get to use. And then the last class, which I think is probably one of the funner classes, is the YOLO class.
Yep.
So, YOLO, you're just going to have to try it. I'm not going to spoil it. Just dive in and figure it out.
I mean, after all, YOLO.
Again.
What team?
Okay.
I'm red.
All right, now separate into your channels.
Well, I guess I got the zoom.
Hey. There should be some buttons at the back of the room. If you right click on them with an empty hand, it will change your loadout.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh. So yeah, feel free to change your loadout.
So.
With an empty hand, your hand has to be empty.
Okay.
When you're done, if you enter this hole, it will teleport you to the map.
Okay.
Well, so I'm green team, it decided to move me here, so I guess I'm playing with you, Jam.
Hello. Oh,
hello. Why did you get moved to us?
I don't know.
What colour are you?
Oh well. I'm now red. I was green, but oh well. I'm good with that. I'll go YOLO.
Yeah, we are cool. Kind of. Not real. Wait, what? Yeah.
That's okay. You're on a cool team.
Should we have fun?
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, and this build I actually know the layout of, too.
Right, are we going to have some people protecting our flag and other people trying to capture flags?
Yeah, but we should move in teams, so if someone captures the flag, other people will defend them around that person.
Yeah, because the person who picks up a flag cannot run. They're stuck at walking speed.
Yeah, and so how about we switch half and half offense defense, and either offense or defense will go to the second channel? So then we can coordinate it.
Someone's here.
Oh.
So here, how about defense stays and then offense goes? Or it doesn't really matter, but...
That makes sense if offense goes.
Okay, offense can go to the other... Mm-hmm. One. Let's see if we can get like half of the people to go, maybe more.
Well, we've got a blue person in.
And then when you get there, divide into like 2 groups maybe, and try to stick together. Okay. Is anyone going to go?
I'm going to go to offense then.
Yeah, all right.
Okay. I mean, I guess I'll...
That's not our flag, I don't think.
No, I'm not our flag.
Red Jumbo's not the yellow flag. Yeah. He does say in chat when a flag's been taken. Also, the person carrying the flag will have the glowing effect.
Oh, okay.
So Red Jambo's now just walking at regular speed.
Yes. And if anyone kills Red Jumbo, then they can pick up the flag he drops.
This place looks so cool with my texture pack, though. I love it. Nothing like running more texture pack than what I need, though.
There's a blue team coming in. Also, if you have a bow, then it has infinity on it, so don't worry about arrows.
No.
Obviously, your special arrows, if you've got them, will expire, but yeah, you will always have none left.
The bow's not enchanted, the one I have, though. So, if I find him, I'll shoot him with my bow. Then we'll have a nice box around him so that everyone can see him. I like the yellow kit.
I'm trying to defend, but I've been killed twice now. Let's get myself some poison arrows going.
Blue team is here.
Yeah. Blue team is very close to our base. I don't actually know where our flag is. I think it's up the hill somewhere.
Everyone see that guy?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, blue team are definitely trying for our flag.
I didn't bother with the bat, I just try and hit him with an arrow and it just shows him off the world.
But yeah, if anyone captures a flag, they've got to return it to your home base.
I don't know how the flags are. No idea where they are.
It'll be quite a long, difficult walk. If you look in the announcements chat, there are flags which show you exactly where all the...
Well, yellow coming up to the base.
Got it. Let's see if I can make him more visible. If I can find him.
He's crossing the middle tier bridge.
Yep.
Okay, he's gone.
Don't want some arrows. No, got a problem.
What's that?
We have a lovely army.
Yeah, that bridge is actually relatively easy to defend.
It is.
Yeah.
I think ours is going to be the hardest to get to.
I think so. I think...
What's that sparkling effect? Cool. I see some kind of sparkling effect in the distance. in the sky.
Yeah, watch out, because that yellow class does have elytras.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, as I said, before you jump down the hole in that red room, you can choose your class. And every class has a different set of items. I believe YOLO has elytras and rockets.
Yep, they have one rocket though, that's it.
I thought it was five.
Nope, when I went out with YOLO at first, I only had one rocket and it was gone.
Okay.
Yeah, YOLO only has one.
I think that's been changed because yesterday it was five. I've just gained an iron chest plate and a potion of leaping. Yeah, keep your eye open for care packages, which are chests that drop.
Oh.
Find one, right click on it, and you'll pick everything up.
Interesting.
I think if you choose YOLO, Arc Furnace, which is a nether star. And if you right click with that, then you get free stuff as well.
That's nowhere near us.
In green space, can't get that one.
It's not that far. By the time we get there, that would be.
I'm getting the feeling we're in the neck of the woods that nobody knows about.
Yep.
That's a good thing.
I'm at the base and I can't do anything.
Yellow and green flags have been taken.
Yeah, I've got the green flag.
Oh, awesome. Right.
Yeah, I'm going to explore them.
You want to head to 200 minus 100, roughly.
No, I'm dead. There's four of them here.
Yeah, I'm recording it. I'm not even playing offense. This is going to be such great footage, not.
Hey, I've already killed two people. I'm on defense, so.
I shot a few people. Wow. The green flag is covered, isn't it?
Yeah. Simon's currently got the flag. Oh, yellow team flag has been returned home.
That's the team I was going to be on was green, so maybe it's a good thing I got kicked off of it.
Don't see a name tag. I'm surprised there aren't more people coming this way.
Yeah, I know. This is...
It's getting boring here.
I might go out and try and grab a flag. That's the thing, I chose the archer class so that I could defend better.
Yeah, and the flag isn't the hard part, it's getting back that's the difficult part. But yeah.
Ours, the flag is the hard part.
Yeah, just trying to get up this mountain.
It'll be easy.
I'm not particularly good at PvP, so.
In green space. Again.
Preferring to defend. Yeah, all of this map is actually the build battle maps. Our base is...
Okay, green on the east side.
on the east side, I can't see.
Yeah, it's down at the bottom of the hill.
I'm trying to sneak past them.
Well, I guess they're joining teams, the spectators. We now have Ninja Zanza.
Hello, everyone.
Hey.
Hey, Zanza.
Hello. I decided to join.
No, where are you so I can make you shine?
Hang on. I gotta un-op myself.
I noticed you decided to join the winning team.
Join the amazing green team that's not doing anything good.
You know how to get back.
Yeah.
This is... All is quiet here at the base, so I don't like this.
Yeah, our base is
it's
quiet.
It's really quiet at our base.
I'm not going to be able to get out again.
I was defending, but then I got bored because there was nothing to do.
Yeah, there's four of them again.
Oh,
I'm honestly thinking I need to stop recording and switch over to being out of the recording state.
Two green moving in on the base. Two green moving in on base.
Where?
Two green moving in the base from the east. I am shield tanking them right now, but I'm not going to be able to hold them long. Ninja Evans up front. I got a Wookiee in front of me.
Yeah, man.
Respawning at the base.
I'll start shooting.
Never mind. They're going to be coming over the bridge momentarily.
Okay, then I'll be able to see him at the bridge.
See you later, guys.
Yep. I cannot hold them here at the base. I'm pinned down. They've got an archer and they've got one guy running in. Oh, spamming me, bastard. Come on.
Just say it with the shield, you can't.
Yeah, but the problem is with the shield, I can't get anywhere close to them to disable. The best I can do is try to track their fire, but that's it. Nice job. Loriana's coming over from behind, guys, there.
I'm coming down a little bit.
The best part is when someone splashes down a potion, you can take advantage of it.
Stin stole the green team's flag. Go, Stin.
Maybe it's a little late for this question, but what is it about friendly fire?
You can't hit each other.
Okay.
Okay, I see blue up coming towards the top there.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go and try and steal five. Just since I'm getting bored over here.
Please, fine. I don't know if this is you or not, but
it's payback time, cats!
Nice. Actually, this is still our...
Two green at the bottom of the stairs. They're coming up the lava direction. Ninja Evans gone an archer again.
Yellow or green?
Green. I've got him down at the bottom of the stairs just trying to shield snipe me. Ninja, I can tank this all day. Come on. Go somewhere else. He's just standing here plinking my shield eventually.
Oh, CCD's got green team's flag, and they dropped it.
Okay, Ninja Evans, snipe. He's basically camping us at the bottom of this hill here. He's running away. Come on, let's see you shoot now, huh? Nope. Come on, you want to come after me? You got to get closer.
His name is called Kalen over behind you.
I have no clue where I am. Or what I'm after.
How do I choose which arrow to shoot with?
You put it in your offhand.
Or the first in the inventory from the left.
Is that a flag? No, it's not a bit weird at all.
Alright, I'm gonna try to draw his fire.
We've got one each, we need to get a flag.
I have Ninja here.
Yep, I've got Ninja's on me on the bridge. If you want to try to snipe him, go for it. He's just convinced he needs to hold me down. He's running.